He's like, well, I can do that. Does that work? Can I do that?
To bring him that shape, just to have an open hand like that.
Good choice. Is that kind of his cue?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
They just hold their hand out like that, and then he offers his paw. So that for him, that shape.
I'll try and shape my hand a little different. Good. That was very nice. We're excited about it.
Sure.
Pet. Good choice. That was really good. There you go. Pet. Good boy. Pet. He's like, oh, is it the pot? Good choice. Right there. That was really nice. Pet. Good choice. That was very good.
Yeah, that open hand.
Good choice.
I don't know.
Yeah, the other thing I could do too is sometimes I will kind of have those treats in this hand, and so in order to get that treat, sometimes he just moves into it.
Right.
Good boy. Good choice. That was really good. Okay. Good. And then I'll toss it away too, so then he has a choice.
He has to come back, yeah.
Yeah, and that can be helpful. Cause sometimes we can like put too much pressure on them, mm-hmm. and if they get uncomfortable, then they sometimes don't know how like what to do. So if we teach them to back away willingly, it helps them practice that exit. It makes it a lot easier. Good boy. Yeah, it seems to work well with him. It's like, is that what you want? There we go. Good boy. Good choice. Good boy. Nice. Okay, you touch good. You ready? Okay. Move it. Sit there, sit down. Good job. That was it. That was it, buddy. That's all you have to do. Good boy. And he's very aware of his body space, and a lot of dogs aren't. So that's why I don't want to move too far too fast with him. So
right.
I definitely think like him making that initial contact, that's kind of the point he's comfortable with right now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Because
no,
he's super lovey.
Good boy. Oh, that's so nice. What a good boy.
Yes, he's so tails nice. Wagging.
You, do I have horses? I bet I do.